voices and characters in this musical fairy tale which you are about to see
are mythical.
They have absolutely no basis in reality.
No relation to events current or political.
Any resemblance to anything living or otherwise is an accident.
Accidental.
And wasn't meant to be.
Except, of course,
we ought to resemble a musical comedy.
The setting of our fairy tale is going to be a mythical spot in a mythical land, which we will call New York City.
Okay, bring in that skyline.
Our prologue starts one June night, just after dark, by a mythical lake in a mythical place, which we will call Central Park.
Century Lighting Company, make the moon shine.
The time is 11:57. How peaceful is the evening in our mythical city. The buses have stopped their busing, the truckers have stopped their trucking, the grocers have stopped their grossing, the hucksters have stopped their hucking, the shippers have stopped their shipping, the brokers have stopped their broking, the shoppers have stopped their shopping, cloak and suitors have stopped their suit and cloaking. How peaceful, how like heaven is 11:57 in the dark in
pass in our land today. 140 million people in the USA. You'd think that we could quickly pick one from out that mob to do a very simple job. It's not like we're asking for someone important to head up a big corporation. The job doesn't call for much brilliance at all. It's simply to head up the nation. We're looking for a candidate, a presidential candidate, a man that we can boom with ballyhoo.
Hooray, hooray,
hooray.
He doesn't have to know a lot, as long as we are sure he's got the proper point of view and does the things we tell him to.
We're looking for a candidate, a presidential candidate, a man that we can make the people's choice.
Hooray!
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 His IQ can be rather low, as long as on the radio he has a lovely speaking of voice.
A man who's grand,
but not too grand.
A man who's bright,
but not too bright.
Who'll boldly stand where we tell him to stand, slightly to the right,
of the right,
of the right.
We're looking for a candidate, a presidential candidate, a man that we can fix to win the race.
Hooray!
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 A brains he doesn't need a store, we frantically are seeking for a photogenic face.
He's got to look happy with babies on his lap. He shouldn't be too awkward driving tractors.
He's got to look neat standing in a field of wheat or welcoming a crowd of movie actors.
He's got to look good in an Indian warrior's hood, a Stetson or a cap or miner's visor.
He's got to look great standing by a barnyard gate, very busy piling up the fertilizer.
He's got to look fine tugging on a fishing line
and throw a baseball out in the grand manner.
And upon consideration,
'twould be better for the nation if he never learned to play the piano.
We're looking for a candidate, a presidential candidate, to help us save our nickels and our dimes.
Hooray,
hooray,
hooray!
But think as hard we can, it's difficult to find a man sufficiently behind the times.
Maiden, you have earned the undying gratitude of Alfred, Lord of Notting Wood. By the sword in the stone and the falcon's grey hood, make way for Alfred the average Lord of Notting Wood. By the sign of the Grail and a knight's honour bright, my heart, my hand are thine to command for what thou didst last night. By the quivering lance and by chivalry's vow, thrice welcome to my castle, lands, and domain, dear dame. But if confusion exists, I shall set it right. You have my permission to be seated. It all happened 1,000 years ago, 948 A.D. One fine day, as I rode out in search of the Grail, with a full doll da roll doll da roll ra, a buxom young witch stopped my horse by the tail, with a hey and a fol-de-ra. "Oh, Alfred, Sir Alfred, dear Alfred," said she, "would you care to ride on my broomstick with me? I will show you some tricks that you never did see. With my fol dol 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 la la la." Well,
Wilberforce.
Thank you. She was lovely as sin as she beckoned and laughed with a fol-dol-dol-dol-dol-dol-ra, except for her flames hissing out fore and aft, with a hey and a fol-de-ra. She said, if you rebuff me, you will pay for your jeers by being a frog for the next 1,000 years. So come snuggle beside me and calm all your fears. Oh, my! Off I galloped post haste to escape my dread doom with a fol-dol-dol-dol-dol-ra. But she overtook me astride of her broom with a hey and a fol-dol-ra. She shuffled and shuffled, then whistled twice, so crept up on me slowly, and one kiss did be a stow. Ribbit. Turned me into a frog just because I said no to her. Fall, doll, the roll, doll, the fall, la, la, la.
To her fall, doll, the roll, doll, the fall, la, la, la.
So I lived as a frog for the next 1,000 years with a fol-dol-dol-dol-dol-ra until disenchanted by fair maiden's tears with a hey and a fol-de-ra. A frog's life is not one of fun as a rule. You've no idea what goes on deep in a pool. I'd advise other knights not to be such a fool. Take off, fall, doll, the roll, doll, the fall, la, la, la.
Take off,
fall, doll, the roll, doll, the fall, la, la, la.
Can't read or write. Gentlemen, could we ask for a better candidate?
I think we found a candidate, a presidential candidate, to help us save our nickels and our dimes. Hooray, hooray, hooray! He cannot read, he cannot write. I think we finally found a knight sufficiently behind the times.
I'll toss you for Secretary of State.
Strange news tonight. Out of the past and into the atomic present steps a knight in full armor. Yes, my friends, scientists may laugh, medical men may shake their heads, but here is a new symbol for us all, a new messiah.
Hey, Millie, did you hear about that frog who turned into a man? Exciting, huh?
I'll tell you, Mabel, he should have stayed a frog. At least he had a place to live.
Read all about it, the town's all agog. Read all about it, the man who was a frog with his fol-dol-dol-dol-dol-dol-dol-dol-dol-dol-dol-dol.
Immigration Board investigates frog explanation. Thomas Committee investigates Board of Immigration.
Sir Alfred causes nationwide sensation. Country goes wild. Los Angeles high school girl claims Alfred, father of her unborn child.
I'm Sir Hoybent of Benson Hoist.
I'm the Duke of the Bronx. Anybody want a fence?
Look, Ma, I'm fencing.
Oh, ooh, ooh, ooh. We'll bring out a Sir Alfred Sportshirt. Open at the neck, chromium stitching with metal trim. $72 a dozen. Wholesale.
How about pajamas in aluminum gray rayon? We'll call them 90s, get it? K-N-I-G-H-T-I-E-S. Fine. Fall doll dear, roll doll dear.
Fall doll dear, roll doll dear. Read all about it. The town's all agog. Read all about it. The man who was a frog with his fall doll dear, roll doll dear. Fall doll dear, roll doll
dear. Alfred and Pat become the new romance of the day.
Duke and Duchess of Windsor indignantly sails away.
Don Amici to play Alfred in Technicolor on the screen.
Alfred sells his frog memoirs to Life magazine.
Things certainly have changed since my day.
Well, there might be an exception or two.
Thou thinkest so?
Take love. I don't think that's changed very much.
The centuries depart, writ fast on history's page. It matters little for a lover's heart what the time or age. With science everywhere, things go with more expedience. But thank the Lord for a love affair. The formula is still the same, and so are the ingredients. Modern days may change our ways. Knights go no more a-riding. Dragons are in hiding, but love is still love. Ages move and things improve. Bewitching isn't done now. Kings don't have much fun now, but love is still love. A man amiss, that old spell weaves on. A hug, a kiss, and then it's the same since Eve put leaves on. Years may fly and time goes by. Fair damsels don't play lutes now. Blacksmiths don't make suits now. But love, ah, oh, but love is still love. Modern days may change our ways. The buildings all get taller. Bathing suits get smaller. But love is still love. Ages move and things improve. We all have new complexes. Kids tell Pa what sex is, but love is still love. That's his story. You can't ignore it. He meets a she, and even the Greeks had a good word for it. Things are faster than the past. The sky is full of clippers. Clothes are full of zippers. But love, ah, oh, but love is still love.
Folks,
may rush in cars and trains, go far away in ships and planes, with speed that's ever growing, but when they get where they're going, love is still love. You've seen the movie about Alexander Graham Bell? Oh, all alone, working like mad to invent the telephone, so that now you lift the receiver and talk to anyone, all over the world, any place. But don't kid yourself. The most important things are still done face to face. Love is still love. A he, a she. And Pan does his tricks. They both agree. And whoops, Mr. Kinsey, more statistics. Nowadays, science can make rubber tires out of weeds and plastic out of soybean seeds. And now they're making airplanes out of cotton. That's the latest rumor. But still, when it gets down to producing the ultimate consumer, love, oh, but love is still love.
Mrs. Prentice McFarland, better known as Marcia LaRue. The queen of the screen. The toast from coast to coast. Miss Marcia LaRue.
I don't know why, have no idea, this hue and cry when I appear. I don't know why plain movie acting is so attracting. I've studied hard to make the grade, and the grade isn't all I've made. But why this fuss and fiddle-dee for just little me?
Ask the man on the street, ask the cop on the beat, ask the kid in the schoolroom, the boys in back of the pool room, ask the man in Who's Who or in far Timbuktu. They all lose their balance when they view the talents of Marcia LaRue. Take the seven wonders of times gone by that Greeks and Romans gazed upon. The great colossus of Rhodes on high, the hanging gardens of Babylon, Pharaoh's lighthouse so tall and grand, the pyramids rising from the sand. None of them hold a candle to Marcia LaRue. Geniuses that we're living with, from Thomas Mann to Jean O'Neill, Picasso, Heifetz, and Hindemith, they just can't suck with the same appeal. Pinza's throat, Toscanini's mane, Nijinsky's legs, Albert Einstein's brain. None of them hold a candle to Marcia LaRue.
Miss LaRue's too shy to tell the roles she's played, you know full well. I'll list a few of those you've seen upon your local screen. When Moses made the Red Sea divide so the tribes of Israel could get where they wanted to get.
Who is the poor girl in the thin dress by his side who got all wet?
When Benjamin Franklin was discovering electricity and his kite got flighty.
Who ran out to help him hold it under 90?
When Ehrlich finished experiment 605 in the middle of the night and got discouraged and said nix.
Who rushed out in her negligee and made him go on to 606?
When Thomas Jefferson was excitedly writing the Declaration of Independence down.
Who leaned over his shoulder helpfully in a low-cut gown?
When Nero ordered that Rome be burned in his imperial wrath.
Who asked him to play the fiddle while she took a bubble bath?
when the Wright brothers discovered that man could fly in the air and braved it.
Ooh, tore off her shirt waist and waved it.
When Beethoven got an inspiration and jumped to the piano and the strains of the Ninth Symphony filled the house.
Ooh, leaned out of the window to listen in a peekaboo blouse.
When Lincoln sat in a train, writing his Gettysburg speech on the back of a letter.
Ooh, loaned him a pencil and a tight-fitting sweater.
Ask the guy at the plow, ask the high or low brow, ask the judge and the jury, the man who comes from Missouri, ask the Seamus or thief, ask the Ubangi chief. They all lose their balance when they view the talents of Marcia. Marcia! Marcia! LaRue!
Say, that's a mighty pretty ensemble you're wearing, but wouldn't you like to slip into something a little more comfortable?
Sometimes you play the clown to hide an empty heart. So funny and so gay, that when love greets you one fine day, you can't find words to say. Take off the coat, my friend. Take off the coat and make yourself at home, my very good friend. Set yourself down a bit. Tell me what's new. While I warm my cold and hungry heart at the sight of you, what's in the air, my friend? What's in the air that takes my breath away, my very good friend? If this is love at last, please don't let it end. Take off the coat, my friend. My friend. My very good friend. Set yourself down a bit. Tell me what's new. What you've seen and done, and was it fun? How are things with you? Talk me some talk, my friend. Talk me some talk. We'll have a heart to heart, my very good friend. Let's not concern ourselves with how it will end. Take off the coat, my friend. Take off the coat, my.
A candidate. Thank God for the ladies. They gonna get us into the White House.
To the ladies.
To the ladies.
On the land, on the sea, in the air. That's to say, practically everywhere. In it is our considered opinion there is nothing to compare to the ladies. Oh, a 50-cent cigar is just some smoke and flame.
Smoke and flame!
A pair of jacks are better, just a poker game.
Poker game!
The finest suit of clothes is just a lot of wool.
Lot of wool!
The thickest sirloin steak is just a lot of bull. After all, as we recall, there is nothing after all like the fair sex.
The fair sex. They wear the hairpins in the hair sex. The lassies and the chassies in a bit of fluff. The girlies with the curlies and the powder puff. The fair sex. The fair sex. The rag and bone and hank of hair sex. They have a lot of qualities no man defends. We know they'll use most any wiles to get their ends. But still we must admit that some of our best friends are the fair, fair sex.
Let's give hey hays to our friends and negligees.
Hey, hey, hey!
Let's go boom, boom for the users of perfume.
Boom, boom, boom!
Let's say pip, pip for the ones who fail to slip.
Pip, pip, pip! In this land of the free and the brave, long may the permanent wave, long may the permanent wave.
Oh, a Turkish bath is not so hot, it's only steam.
Only steam.
Though you meet the finest people, still a dream's a dream.
Dream's a dream.
The Derby's just some horses going nowhere fast.
Nowhere fast.
Shadrow is a poor fish with a romantic past. After all,
as we recall, there is nothing after all like the fair sex, the fair sex. Be up and offer them your chair sex. The misses with their blisses and their lace and frills. The creatures with the features who run up the bills. The fair sex, the fair sex. The watch your manners, don't swear sex. We must admit for them there's a warm spot in us. Their gentle ways appeal to the small tot in us. And married life might end up quite monotonous without the fair, fair sex.
What warms a man in winter when winds are cold and strong?
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da, his underwear.
Whose soft arms will enfold him when everything goes wrong?
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da, his easy chair.
What makes his step so lively, though roads are rough and long?
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da, arch supporter shoes.
What gives a man his courage and fills his heart with song?
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da, a drink of booze. The ladies, the ladies, on the land, on the sea, in the air. That's to say, practically everywhere. It is our considered opinion, there is nothing to compare to the ladies.
Education's our diploma hanging on the wall.
On the wall.
And golf is simply banging a defenseless ball.
Defenseless ball.
A diamond's just a piece of coal that thinks it's glass.
Thinks it's glass.
Champagne is only grapes that had a lot of gas. After all,
as we recall, there is nothing after all like the fair sex, the fair sex. The gloves to hear and shoulders bare sex. The women with their trimming and their lacquered locks. The thrushes with the blushes from a makeup box. The fair sex, the fair sex. The haven't got a thing to wear sex. Though knowledge is increasing at a rapid pace. Though science is advancing in a happy race. There's no machine invented yet to take the place of the fair, 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 fair.
Apples in their trash.
kittens and their fittens.
Dairies and brasseries.
When you smile, of course you don't smile often, but I find it a very sweet smile, and...
You have my permission to go on in that vein.
And even though you're 1,000 years old, there's a boyish quality about you that's... Well, that's quite irresistible.
Lady Bat, thou knowest what I think.
What?
The legend is coming true after all.
Oh, no, I wouldn't go so far as to say that.
No madrigal of ancient art, no roundelay can start to sing the song thou bringest to my heart. No nightingale at eventide, no minstrel far and wide can trill the thrill of being by thy side. Dost thou know what thou dost to me? Dost thou walk in splendor like the moon above? Dost thou make me tender when they sing of love? Dost thou leave me beaming with a strange delight? Dost thou keep me dreaming day and night? Dost thou have my promise? Dost thou have my trust? Dost thou make me want to make thee mine, come what must? Thou dost, baby, and how thou dost.
Dost thou look endearing? Dost thou seem a prize? Dost thou keep me cheering, making lovers eyes? Dost thou leave me reeling like a drink of wine? Dost thou give that feeling so divine? Dost thou look enchanting? Dost thou get me fussed? Dost thou leave me panting so I'm just fit to bust? Thou dost, baby, and how thou dost. My cup of happiness brimmeth over.
In my time, a knight, to prove his devotion to the maiden of his choice, would join a crusade, or go in search of the Holy Grail, or perhaps there's someone you dislike, someone I could perhaps kill for you.
Well, I can't think of anyone offhand.
You have but to name him, and I will find a pretext for a quarrel.
You know, I have been courted by many men in many ways, but yours is really the most touching and bloodthirsty.
I love thee. Dost thou?
I dost. Dost thou walk in splendor like the moon above? Dost thou make me tender when they sing of love? Dost thou leave me beaming with a strange delight? Dost thou keep me dreaming day and night? Dost thou
have my promise? Dost thou have my trust? Dost thou make me want to make thee mine, come what must? Thou dost, baby, and how thou dost.
Thou dost, baby, and how.
Sir Alfred, as part of your education, I think the next president of the United States should know a little something about money. Down in Washington, D.C., men are working busily in a place they call the Mint. they make coins and also print. Very excellent engraving, which the rest of us keep saving, printed up in black and green. It's the damnedest stuff you've ever seen. If you've got it, you don't need it. If you need it, you don't got it. You don't get it, shame on you. Funny, funny, funny what money can do. Them that have it gets more of it. Less they need it, more they love it. And it sticks to them like glue. Funny, funny, funny what money can do. Ask the rich man, he'll confess. Money can't buy happiness. Ask the poor man, he don't doubt. But he'd rather be miserable with than without. If you spend it, please be wiser. If you save it, you're a miser. You don't want it, you're cuckoo. Funny, funny, funny what the money can do. You're not taking notes? Oh, that's right, I forgot. A nickel or a dime or penny, la 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 loo, is better than not having any, la 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 loo. A half a dollar or a quarter, la 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 loo, makes people do a lot of things they hadn't ever ought to do. I'm telling you, some men spend it, some men bet it, some men lend it, none forget it, for it's always there in view. Funny, funny, funny what money can do. If you're lucky and you make it, you're so frightened, who might take it? Stomach ulcers come to you. Funny, funny, funny what the money can do. Birds don't got it, still they sing. Eating worms upon the wing. Ideal life, some folks affirm. So, okay, you're a bird, but suppose you're a worm. It's a bad thing, oh yes, very. Full of germs, unsanitary. Will I have some? Oh, thank you. Funny, funny, funny what a money can do. If you can get a buck or fin of, la 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 loo, it's easier to keep your chin up, la 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 loo. Oh, did you ever see a C note? La 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 loo. Ask any politician what a C note is the keynote to. If you do not need it badly, banks will give it to you gladly. If you need it, nuts to you. Funny, funny, funny what the money can do. If you've got it, you've got trouble. If you haven't, trouble's double. If you grab it, jail for you. Funny, funny, funny what the money can do. Nature needs no capital. Bulls don't get it, still they bull. Cows don't got it, still they moo. But who the hell wants to end up in beef stew? It can buy you, girls who listen. It can buy you, hugs and kissing. But from then on, it's up to you. Funny, 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 what a money cannot do.
You can gossip it all day, from soap operas upon the air. You can get it play by play. You can sing it in your ballads. You can read it in your books. You can sit in air-cooled movies and see just how it looks. But gosh, when love starts cooking, it's not the same as looking. 1 minute you think you can't be took, the next minute you are tooken. Before you show a sign of dizziness, love has snuck up from behind like a dirty cat and given you the business. Before a cloud first, you can see the dark clouds. They warn you of a storm due from above. And watchdogs in the night will bark before they bite. But you never know what hit you when it's love. 1 minute you are so debonair and gay. Then you reach for your heart and find with a start it has been stolen away. A taxi blows its horn before it hits you. A pitcher winds up first, then throws the ball. The house dig knocks before he breaks the hotel door. But you never know what hit you at all. When you lumbermen yell timber, when trees come crashing down from up above, you get a chance at bail before you land in jail. But you never know what hit you when it's love. 1 minute you're December, cold as a landlord's eye. Then your heart goes woo-woo, December skidoo. Bang, you're the 4th of July. A golfer driving off upon the fairway yells 4 before he hits you with his ball. There's always a red light, but you never know what hit you at all. When you fall in love, before a doctor tells you that you're crazy,
Queen from Alfred to the gears of ways.
Ways.
Queen Atkins to the bones, to the sweet young world of ways. But thanks for Barney's old sick guessery. For Alfred going back on the floor, Alfred, way, 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 back, here arrives. We're going back, way, 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 back.
Gin rummy, gin rummy, gin rummy, gin rummy. That's a game that's really yummy. Gin rummy, gin rummy, gin rummy, gin rummy, gin rummy. Lordy, never let 'em take it from me.
Take away your auction and contract. I don't wanna be red-dogged or blackjacked.
No casino for me, no debacle. If I never sit down to pinochle.
Whist and schmend affair, don't make me turn a hair. To hearts and to keno, I say, oh dear me, no.
The game of bezique brings no flush to my cheek. Dealer's choice, draw or stud, do not quicken my blood. My sin is gin.
Oh, what a crime, just to sit here wasting time. 10 for you and 10 for me. Pick 'em up, it's ecstasy. Knock,
take an ace, take a two. Knock, play another frame. Knock, here's a card for you. Knock, knock, the name of the game.
In this world of storm and strife, what's a greater thrill in life? Get a good hand to begin. Pick one card and then go gin.
Knock, take an ace, take a two. Knock, play another frame. Knock, here's a card for you. Knock, knock, the name of the game.
Man, you're living high and wide when you've got 'em on a schneid. What's the greatest thrill I know? Three big Schneiders in a row.
Knock, take an ace, take a two. Knock, play another frame. Knock, here's a card for you. Knock, knock, the name of the game.
What a hand, the worst I've held. Wait a minute, there's a meld. Am I clever, am I shifty? Out with 10, and he's got 50.
Ha ha, ha ha. To a party we will go. Hardly wait to say hello. Deal the cards and let them fly. Play until we say goodbye. Knock,
with 10 or 9.
Knock,
and hear them whine.
Knock, you're off your nut.
Murder, I'm undercut.
How it tears my heart to bits when you've got me on a blitz. Tell the hostess, go to bed. We can't quit now, they're ahead.
Knock
with 5 or 6.
Knock,
look what he picks.
Knock,
that card I wish.
Murder,
oh what a fish.
Golf or sex or conversation.
Marijuana, heroin.
Tell me, where's the recreation?
Can compare to gin, 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 gin.
You can keep your dreams of heaven. Let me make gin with 11.
Gin, 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 gin.
Call me names and kick and butt me, long as you don't undercut me.
Gin, 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 gin.
What a robber, what a crook. Did you need that card you took?
Gin, 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 gin.
Oh, what luck, I think I'm stuck with a partner who's a cluck.
Gin, 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 gin.
So you won, but just the same, I play a much better game.
Gin, 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 gin.
January, June, October, play it better drunk than sober.
Gin, 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 gin.
Some men fish and some men sail, some men go out after quail. Some play tennis, some hunt foxes. I'm hunting for a Schneider with 10 boxes.
Who cares if the market's crashing?
Who cares if the atom's smashing?
Who cares if the earth is turning?
Who cares if my house is burning?
Who cares if my friends all snoot me?
Who cares if my wife will shoot me?
Who cares if my head is aching?
Who cares if the dawn is breaking?
Long as I keep making gin.
Why must the songs trio sing all say cheer up? Tell you of rainbows and skies that will clear up.
Suppose the world feels repugnant to ya. Why should you jump up and sing hallelujah?
Sunshine away.
Where there is laughter, there soon will be pain.
Where there's a rainbow, there must have been rain.
Though things are bad, they'll get worse. Wait and see. So cry, baby, cry,
cry baby, cry for me.
The cares and worries that are sure to get ya. Count up the little things that always can upset ya. You wear a new hat that a thunderstorm comes down on. You're at a party, someone else has the same gown on. That blind date from New Haven that turned out so bad. That time you thought you'd lost your panties and you had. The way mascara always ends up in your eye.
Ow!
The shoes are half a size too small you always buy.
Though things are bad, they'll get worse. Wait and see. So cry, baby, cry, baby, cry for me. Boo, 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 boo.
The sad things in life are free.
Skies, they'll all turn to gray. A storm will soon drive the sunshine away. Though things are bad, they'll get worse. Wait and see. So cry, baby, cry for me. That dentist's office and the chair he makes you squirm in. The time you bit an apple and found half a worm in. You lock the car up tight and then you lose the key. You say you're looking awful and your friends agree. That cocktail party, 10 martinis in a row. That cake you baked that poisoned dear old Uncle Joe. The new look that put your whole wardrobe on the blink. That time you dyed your hair, it came out dusty pink. Count up each memory of old misery and cry, baby, cry, baby, cry for me. Don't mind the blue skies, they'll all turn to gray. A storm will soon drive the sunshine away. Where there is laughter, there's bound to be pain. Where there's a rainbow, there must have been rain. Though things are bad, they'll get worse, wait and see. So cry, baby, cry for me.
Citizens of the glorious community of Shamokin, Pennsylvania, that our opponents claim that women have no place in politics is utterly fallacious and false. The glorious pages of our glorious history of our glorious land have been studded with the glorious deeds of glorious women who have given their glorious all to make this glorious country the glorious country that it is today.
Let's give our hearts to a glorious someone. With lips of red and eyes of blue, and teeth of shining pearly hue. We have a rendezvous with a glorious someone waiting at the ballot box patiently for you. Divine. One look at your platform and I'm feeling great. Your position on each issue keeps me wishing I could kiss you in every state. Your facts and your figures thrill me through and through. Political lady, you, I'm a voting for you.
Been many famous women in American history. Pocahontas, the first American woman to register in a hotel as Mrs. John Smith. Betsy Ross, who knew a good thing when she sewed it. Dolly Madison, who was played by Ginger Rogers. Carrie Nation, famous for her influence on prohibition. But now, the star of stars, the crowning glory of glories, Miss Marcia LaRue!
Political lady, I'll follow your lead. Political lady, you're just what we need. Your plank is entrancing to each common man. What a cute administration, no one else's legislation does what yours can. My Gallipole gallops when you come in view. Political lady, you who I'm a voting for you.
I'll find Alfred. I always get my man. No use talking, no use barking. It's no use you will find, for there's no man living who won't have to give in to a woman who has made up her mind. Let the lightning flash, let the thunder crash, let the snow snow all it can. A determined woman and the Northwest Mountain always get their man. Though he's on the run, though he packs a gun, he will be an also-ran. A determined woman and the Northwest Mountain always get their man. Where they can trail him through the dew and the hail, like the U.S. mail, she'll tell him. Got to nail him, let the rabbits race, let the glaciers glace, but on one thing just depend. A determined woman and the Northwest Mountain always get their man in the air. Let him hide away from the light of day. Let him change his clothes or plan. A determined woman and the Northwest Mountain always get their man. Though he hollers no, though he's on the go, though he plans the best laid plan. A determined woman and the Northwest Mountain always get their man. Let him run like a son of a gun when no one's looking.
determined woman and the Northwest Mountain always get their man. Always get their man. Always get their man. In the end.
Glory. He raised a family of 16 kids, but not a single one of them.